More than 40 people have been killed in a bombing in a Shi'ite Muslim area of Quetta in Pakistan. The bomb was reportedly attached to a motorbike. 130 people have been injured in what police say is part of an escalation of sectarian attacks by hardline Sunni extremists. Pakistan's Shi'ite minority has been demanding protection from the government. The attack may be by the group Lashkar-e-Jhangvi, who killed 100 people in a bombing in January.